Alexander Hamilton. Burr himself died a lonely and reclusive man in 1836. And now, more than 175 years later, the spirits of Aaron and Theodosia still haunt their former home.
People claim to have seen Theodosia.